Howdy, howdy, howdy. Welcome back to Gomer Plays Saints Row 4. The last time we took on Kinsey's side quest, which actually wasn't very much. That's surprising to me. But, oh well, but now we have one main quest to go through. Let's break Matt Miller out of there. And we start by going to the Broken Shillelagh. Okay. So where is the Broken Shillelagh? It is right there. So I want to go to this one. This gateway. Breaking Matt Miller out! It's a two-part thing. First, you gotta free him from his simulation. Then, you gotta physically get him onto the ship. That's not too far.
Alright, we got Sid. So, how do we use him to get Matt?
Are you really sure about this?
Yes.
I mean, I know he can help, but it's Matt Miller.
Kinsey, if he can help us find the others, then yes, I'm certain. How does this work?
Well, I give Sid the proper cipher to connect to Matt's personal simulation, and he opens the gateway.
All right, let's go get the kid then.
Sweet. Let's go get him. At the Broken Shillelagh! Hi! Here we go. And hi. And here we go.
I was shocked when the boss picked you to be the vice president, but you ended up working out.
That's only vaguely insulting.
Look, you sound just like Julius Little. Putting a guy who betrayed you in the number two slot seems like a great way to get killed.
I'm nothing like Julius.
Kinsey, we're ready.
I'm sending Sid to jail break.
Any last advice?
When you're inside Matt's virtual...
Although you do too, you two do sound alike.
...on interfacing with the intrusion countermeasures, so pay attention to the console commands.
Any last advice I'll understand?
Don't get killed.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that's gonna happen. Yeah, that's good advice. Don't get killed. So, what's gonna be happening in Matt Miller's simulation?
Matt Miller, the self-proclaimed hacker god, ran all the cyber terrorism for the syndicate back in Steelport. Now he's Asha's right-hand man in MI6. Just hope we can trust him like she does.
Woo! We're saving a goth boy. A techno-goth. Hi!
Kinsey, how am I supposed to rescue Matt without a weapon?
Well, you don't have superpowers either.
Whoa. Why the fuck are there giant words in my face?
It's a command prompt. Just give me a second.
Oh, wow. No clip. Oh. Ah, look at this.
Oh, hell, not again.
Damn it,
a tank.
The camera's screwed up. I just have to deal with it.
At least this ain't my first time at the top-down tank rodeo. Hey, Kinsey, you gonna fix this or what?
I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code they're using. Give me a second.
Uh-oh. Better get these guys. Better get them. Bikes. Point click. Things go boom. Oh, God. I'm going to have to actually watch my... God damn it. Will you just... Come here. Come here.
Could it be as simple as 3D?
No. Don't put in a space.
Oops. Sorry. Finger slipped.
Okay. So you gotta shoot him twice. First to get rid of the damn thing, and then... Uh-oh. I have a power meter. That's something I never noticed in my previous playthrough. I have a power meter?
Finally!
There should be 3 data towers controlling the security to Matt's prison.
And I just blow this thing up, right?
Well, I wouldn't want you to go outside your comfort zone.
I must say, I am amused at this attempt to save a man who tried to kill you once.
Actually, twice. No, 3 times.
All the same, what is it you hope to accomplish? Mr. Miller is beyond your help.
Then what do you care if I try?
Very well. Your futile attempts do entertain me, after all.
Wait, was that it?
And Zinia can shut the fuck up. Hi! This is like Tron shit, man. I love it. So to get in there, we gotta go through Tron. And then what? Okay, come on.
Lots of firepower here, Kinsey.
Destroying the tower should destroy the tanks with it.
Miss Kensington is rather astute for a human.
Yeah, well, big towers controlling security on a linear path. Not very creative for your superior intelligence.
Touché.
Alright, let's go.
That's 2. 1 more to go.
Good. 1 more.
Oh, wanted to thank you, by the way, Kinsey.
For what?
Well, I'm in cyberspace and I haven't been turned into a sex doll or a toilet yet. Some people is the same thing.
God, are you still mad about that? I said I was sorry.
It's something that kind of sticks with you in your nightmares.
Wait.
That guy I skip combat training?
No, but I did. And I'm doing okay. I skip all the combat training, because it's one of those things where it's like, Tim Allen once wrote in his first book that, you know, being a guy is like, you know, yeah, I don't need instructions. My balls will tell me how to put it together.
All right,
that's how combat is for me.
Oh, I don't think it should be that easy.
Oh, fuck you, Zinyak.
He's made the tower invulnerable. Hang on, I'll find a workaround.
It's a trap. No, I am not using that clip. Fuck you. I think I've used my Jedi quota for the year anyway with Zoda's Revenge. Damn! Okay, come on. Hey, will you stop? You guys are like little... Really? Come here. Hey! Ow!
Getting swarmed here!
Wait, let me try something.
Oh, I'm powering up something. What is this? Oh no, that's just my machine guns. Yeah, whoa, hi! You got me out of my tank. 3D cycle, ooh!
Okay, this'll work.
Bike, 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 bike! Oh, yes! Give me the bike, give me the bike, give me the bike, give me the bike. Sweet! Get to IO Tower.
Yet again, I am impressed by Miss Kensington.
Oh, gotta get there in time. 3 minutes. Oh, shit. Ow.
Look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising.
Though this sentiment comes from more than just the Zin, my dear. Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow creeps in this petty pace from day to day.
I don't know
to the
where...
the last syllable of recorded time.
Yep,
and all our yesterdays have lighted fools the way to dusty death.
What the fuck?
Out brief candle, life's but a walking shadow, a poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage.
Who
and
the fuck?
Then is heard no more. It
Did
is
you
a
just...
tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying
what idiot said that?
It's a quote from Macbeth.
Never did like that play.
Well, I was right as Macbeth. I seem to remember out, damn spot, but oh well. Maybe it was a different part of the play. It's been a while since I've read it or studied it, so. We actually studied that in high school. Hi! Tank, you're in my way. Get out of my way. Okay, how much longer? Okay. 800 something meters. Okay, we can do this. This is doable. Yeah, doable, chewable. Chewably doable. Whee! Did I mention I love motor? Okay, that just blew up for no reason. Come on. This way. And this way. And suddenly... Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Hi. Okay, come on. Yes. Shit! Get out of my way, tank! Get out of my way, dudes! 1 minute to go. Ow! Fuck! Okay, come on! Yes, come on! This way. Right into gunfire, because that's smart. Whee! Okay, come on. Yes, almost made it. I love this level. Because it looks so
awesome!
You're
coming up on Matt's prison.
And how am I getting him out without any weapons or a key?
Chances are it's not a standard behind bars sort of prison. You'll just have to wing it.
Normally you yell at me when I, wing it.
Oh, and since I can't see what's going on in there, Dad will be able to help you either.
You just keep those reassurances coming.
Yep, 30 seconds. I'm almost there. I've almost made it. Come on. Here's Gomer.
Kinsey, what's going on?
Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, hi.
Before you... I place a choice. Walk through the blue door and continue to face yet more failures at saving those closest to you.
Mm.
Your race will live on borrowed time and will, through your violent arrogance, wind up extinct. Walk through the red door, however, and I will release the humans whom I have collected. I will give them amnesty and even a ship from my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you will willingly submit yourself to execution. This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior of humanity.
Oh, really?
Or its absolute destroyer.
And what the hell is all this?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past violence, crimes, and losses on display to remind
continuity
you of one
board.
Simple fact. Regardless of what I have done to your world, you were its greatest threat. The evidence is irrefutable.
Oh, really?
How many have died because you decided that driving on the sidewalk is faster than the road?
What?
Because you used a rocket in place of a bullet. Because you wouldn't submit to my rule. In the end, you only hurt those you are trying to protect.
Really?
In the end, there is only one truth. The human race would be much safer without you in it.
Wow! You know, people with depression, they hear voices similar to that in their head, you know. Say that, yeah, things would be better off without them. Holy shit, if that wouldn't sound like Zinyak just now. Zinyak is the voice that you hear when you are depressed. He is the voice that would try and convince you to kill yourself. Zinyak's a dick. So we're going through here. Fuck Zinyak.
Wait, is that Matt?
Trapped in technology he doesn't understand, in a cyber world he can't control.
Don't worry, Matt. I'll get you out.
Without Miss Kensington, very doubtful.
Yeah, well, I'm... Let's see. Head of your computer awaits. Yeah. This is Matt's simulation, trapped in an old-time adventure game. Let's look at the computer. It's a computer. Approach. On the screen, one question is asked. What are you? I'm the leader of the Saints. Contradictions cannot be read. Oh! like those old Sierra games. Wrong answer. What are you? I am awesome. Wrong answer. Fuck off. The computer does not fuck off. I am a slave. The room melts away.
Oh, my empire.
It's not very big.
This is but a glimpse of what I have conquered.
Let's see. Walk on the moon. Whee! Keep walking. Keep walking. Keep walking. You could do that endlessly. Probably piss off Zinyak, too. Walk, 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 walk. Okay. Let us investigate the planet. Appears to be a desert world with a radius of 3,100 kilometers. Scan the planet. You found something! Launch probe. Some element uno. Leave planet to walk on the moon. Go back again. Fly towards purple star. As you fly towards the star, you notice all the other stars blinking out of existence. Soon you are all alone in the vastness of space, staring into the corona of the purple star. Let's enter it.
Ah, yes.
Oh, dear.
I'm quite proud of this one.
And what am I looking at?
Terra, as personified by your literary culture.
A dead pirate with a black parrot.
It's a raven.
Why does the pirate have a raven?
Screen's telling me it's a parrot. Oh god, what do I do? Been a while since I've been through here. Do I pet the parrot? It's a raven! Not touching the pendulum. Drink the wine. As you guzzle wine down the bottom of ancient murder wine, you become lightheaded and pass out. Wake up.
Is this the island that pirate came from?
Must you continue to display your plebeian intelligence?
Ouch. Guess I hit the nerve.
I tire of this. Deal with her on your own. Ta-ta.
Deal with who?
Oh? Warm water of the ocean laps at your face. You sit up and find yourself adrift on a small deserted island, isolated, adrift, alone. They graft out of seagull corpses and kale. I don't think that's going to work. A coconut radio, house out of two palms, two martini glasses out of coconuts. Syndicated reruns have given you the tools needed to survive. Sadly, you have no place to plug it in. Well then, let's make two martini glasses. Offer the architect a drink. Why not? Hi!
How you doing?
Nice outfit. Let me go. No. Your mom's a slave. Oh! Why are you so mean? You locked me in a virtual hellhole. Fine, blame the victim. I'm sorry. I don't get any visitors. You're the first person that shows up and you treat me like dirt. I said I'm sorry! Sorry, you're right. She takes a moment to wipe her eyes with her fur-lined leather cuffs. So why are you here? I want to rescue Matt Miller. Sad, I wasn't done with him yet.
Pick up the phone and we'll get you out of there, Matt.
You'll have to fight Matt Miller's most feared opponent. And who is that? Oh, this guy. Killbane. The Saints think they can defeat me again? No, this time Matty has to do his own fighting. Then where's Matt? Yeah, he's the one who's gonna fight him. Let's do this, Matt. You really think a wimp like Matty can defeat me? I don't think I can do this. What do you say? I know you can beat him, Matt. Alrighty then. Lull him in. Shut the hell up, Killbane. You can do it. Taunt? Nope. Punch. Killbane in the jaw. Wow. Da bam! And boom! Three punches, Killbane is down! Matt Miller's third hit in a row since Killbane crashed into the ground unconscious. I did it! I won! Told you, kid. I knew you'd get me through this. Now, can I get out of this antique of a game? Let's go. Large receive ringing device. Matt should pick up the phone. There we go. And that's it. That is his simulation. That's kind of fun.
Huh. I don't like the idea of us sitting around. Shouldn't we be picking up Matt? The kid could be in trouble.
Keith, you gotta relax. The guy's an MI6 agent, for God's sake. He can take care of himself.
You needed help getting out, and you're the commander in chief.
That's a really good point. Why didn't we think of this earlier?
Oh, I did. I'm just not a big fan of Matt.
Kinsey!
Come on! Can't I get some payback? Got a little loss, big deal.
Or he got a little dead, who knows?
Oh, he's fine. He's probably having the time of his life exploring Zinyak's ship.
So you think. Yeah, hi. Bunch of guys running around here with a naked mat. Covered in goop. And that's the face you want to end this chapter on. Really? You want to end the chapter with that face? Okay. Okay. And I leveled up. Yay! Okay. Okay. So, yeah. We got Matt out, but now we need to get him to the damn ship. Oh, we got another side quest for a gateway, but you know what? We need to retrieve him. Let's go talk to Kinsey. Kinsey, you goddammit. Goddamn leader of the Saints, that means you go fucking pick up Matt Miller when I say go pick up Matt Miller, goddammit. Looks like we'll just have to do that. There we go. This
You're
is going
to
really be fun.
Making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
Yeah. Kinsey, you're a kinky fuck, and I think that would scare the shit out of Matt. You can torture him later. By the way, this is awesome. Ah!
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
Oh.
Same thing.
Not really.
Oh, Kinsey's
a robot
too.
Is an automaton.
Hi! Happy Mega Man head budget just went up a little bit. Power armor, mech suit, whatever you want to call it. This is gonna be awesome! If you like this kind of thing, this video is for you.
That landing could have been softer.
Are you breaking my power armor?
No!
God damn it, Fraps. Really? It was expository moment. It's basically, if power armor is damaged, you can just break crates and get some things to repair it. As we'll show. Like. Whoop! Can I get down, please? Thank you. Okay. Space to jump up like that. There, you get those little things. And you can increase your power armor.
Working, so...
What? No guns?
No guns?
You're killing me, Kinsey.
God damn it, Kinsey.
I found power armor. The guns are just missing stuff.
Kinsey, my mech is too big for the door. Can you do something?
Ugh. Oh my God, this is the real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
Fine, I'll find another door.
Yeah, there we go. Let's fly. Whoop. Okay. And of course, fly. Yeah, that white bar. Yeah. It's pretty self-explanatory. Whee! I'm flying, Ma, I'm flying. And...
You can't hack the doors, and I don't exactly have fingers. How do I open them?
Like that. That works. Shoulder bash. Just use shift. Boom! Hi! Hello, boys!
Uh-oh, company.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Hi! Hello! Death from above, coming right for you.
And on to the next.
Hi. Yeah, that's not gonna feel good, is it? Nope. Ah. Wait, there are more? Oh, hey. Thought you were dead. Dickhole. Come here. Give me Matt Miller.
I got a robot.
I got a robot that's gonna kick your ass. Walking through and killing all these in. Then you gonna kick your ass. Oh shit. I'm gonna have to really be careful with my... Oh, there we go. You are so slow! Except when I do that. Then it's not so bad. Die. Die! Go away! Go away, nobody likes you! Alright, come on. Let's get some stuff. Let's get it! Yeah, murder bot. I could easily kill you. If it'll hit. There it goes. Oh, 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 oh! Hey, 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 hey! Eat these. Thank you. Boom! Hey, a murder bot. Let's get out of here. Get inside prison. Okay, good. Let's go. Let's go. Get out of here.
Holy shit. Are there humans in all of these pods?
Maybe, but I don't think the Zen abduct humans exclusively.
Oh boy. Probably not. Zen are, well, under Zinniak, Zen are probably just really, really shitty. There we go. F button. The F key.
Oh, I think I'm getting close.
So am I. Oh my god. This mech suit is kind of sexy. Oh, hey!
Oh,
you!
Shit. One of the pods is broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
Well, they didn't really label these things, Kinsey. But I hope so.
Yeah, let's find out. Shoulder bash the door. Yay. Hello, boys! Got more to play with? Got me more things to play with? Hi! We're gonna go this way.
Get away from me! I mean it!
Whoa, Matt, relax.
Hi!
It's me.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they have robots.
Thank you. This is a robot. Yo, Kinsey was all... This is power armor, not a...
So, not a robot?
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Well, with the way you keep treating her, no, she's not gonna be recording this. Goddamn.
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Kinsey said the guns are missing... stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts.
Oh, good. Where did you go, Matt? Where are we at, Matt? Where's he at? Get over there. Get over there and defend him. Hi! Bye! Come on. Get over there, get over there, get over there. Come on. Thank you. Goodbye. Distance travel to the mech suit. Yay! Come on. Matt, hurry up with those goddamn guns. There he is. There's a little naked boy.
Are you done yet?
You worry about your job and let me do mine!
Well, your job is to help me with my job, so I'm kinda worried, and I'm the one getting shot at more than you! God damn! Come on. Hi! Goodbye.
He doesn't have a chance.
Damn straight he doesn't. That's gonna feel good in the morning. Yeah, that's not gonna feel good at all. Clear the area. Here we go. Oh, are you shooting at him? I will kick your ass. Come here. Thank you. Still one more. Your shield does nothing.
I have the parts. Get to me and I'll set you up.
Good. Let's go. Oh, hey. Game does
it
for me.
It'll be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
It's a gun, Matt. Don't oversell it.
It's more than just a gun.
More than just a gun, he says. Alrighty.
All right. Let's get to Kinsey.
Fire cannons. Launch rockets with Q. Or with the... Or just do that. There we go. Bye-bye. Hi. Hi. Wait, did I just... Get away. Thank you. Next area. Oh, this is going to be fun. Oh, fuck. Murder bots. Boom. Hi. This is going to be fun. Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Cute.
That's what I'm talking about.
Nope, you're not terminating me today. Although if I'm not careful, I'm going to be using those words. Thank you. Hey. God damn it, Fraps. Hi.
Robots have the best guns.
Yeah, straight they do. Hi. Now let's escape. Let's get out of here, Matt. Come on.
Kinsey, tell me you're close.
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Aw, shit. Matt, get your skinny little naked ass somewhere.
Matt, I know... get down. Here comes some more. The yak doesn't have a chance.
Die, die, die. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Nothing's coming from the other side yet. Good. Ow. Motherfuck. Die. All of you die. All of you must die. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, we're not taking... I am not taking kindly to you. I don't take kindly to you shooting at me, sir. Or doing anything else like that. Oh dear. We got come some. Hey guys! Welcome to the party. I'm Gomer. I am the leader of the Third Row Saints. And you guys are my guests of honor at my death party. So yay. And by my death party I mean you guys are gonna be the ones who are going to die a lot, and there's nothing you can really do about it. Except crawl towards me like that. There you go. Bye bye, murder bots. Fuck you. And fuck you more. There we go. Yay. Okay, is that it? Please tell me that's it. We need to go. We need to get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Oh.
Matt, stay down.
Oh, fuck
Kinsey,
me.
Shit's getting hairy. Get here now.
We're going to die here. I know it.
Kinsey, you need to get here.
We're not going to die here, Matt.
Just that good.
Not if I have anything to say about it. There we go. Hi! That hurt. Good. Maybe. Get away from me. Get away from the nerd. Get away from little geek boy. Anything else? Oh, shit. More of these little fuckers. Okay. I see what you're at. I see what you're doing. God damn. You guys just keep coming. What, did he? Okay. Zinyak, did you like steal Diamond Hagen's cloning vats or something? Matt? Holy shit!
Gun stopped working!
I did what I could! I can't really fix it right now!
Fuck. Oh, fuck me. This is not good, not good, not good, not good, not good.
Matt, there's the ship! Get to it!
Good. Let's go. Run, run. Oh, oh. Let's go. Yes! Oh!
Whee!
Epic maneuvers. Nice!
Get to the
turret. Shit. Here we go.
Matt, take the other turret.
Ooh, look at the fire again. Yay! Goodbye. And goodbye. Goodbye to you. Goodbye to everything that you knew.
The least you can do is help protect the ship.
Please, if your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself.
God damn it, Fraps, not now. You know, we're trying to get away from these things. Get away.
You can't handle things, Matt. I'm sure Keith David would love a crack at this. He's a movie star!
Matt, that is Mr. Keith David to you.
Okay, come on. Hey, assholes. Hi! Get back. Get out. Get away from me. Go. Move.
Oh, shit. We woke Mama. I'm not even scratching it.
We woke the Mama. Scratch a little one though. Shit, man. Ah, damn. Okay. Let's just stop for a moment. Ow. Not even scratching it. What the hell? So what do we do? I guess we just gotta wait. Wait it out. Yeah, that was good. And it's gone. Hi! There's something I can blast.
Where's the big ship, Kinsey?
I'm not sure.
Hi. Goodbye. Boss battle's coming up.
Look at us. Killing everything in sight.
Yay.
Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, Big Mama's back.
Remember that big ship you were asking about?
Well, we found it. Or it found us. Hi?
I'm gonna get us to a safe spot. Hang on.
Oh, hang on. Hang on, Snoopy. Snoopy, hang on. Ah. Come on. Come on out to play, buddy boy. Where are you at? Where are you at, buddy? Where are you at? Look at my hair.
Okay, I think we lost it. I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door.
Okay. We don't have a minute.
Shit! What's it doing, Kinsey?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left. I mean, the right!
Kinsey!
Sorry, I'm facing the other way.
Woo! Okay. That was close. That was really close. Holy shit. Huh. Huh.
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You'd think someone could at least give me a high five.
You need to take a look at this.
Uh-oh.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss.
Huh?
Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
Damn straight we are. It's not wrong, but, he's not completely wrong, but that's not GATT simulation. So, in a way, everybody is right. We got Matt Miller now. Yay. We'll reluctantly help the Saints in combat. Oh yay, we got a new gateway. And more loyalty missions. Oh. They become available in quest lists when you rescue someone from the simulation. When you do those, that person will gain superpowers. So, yay! Holy shit, we have Matt Miller! And what? Wrong button. We need this button. Fraps, I swear to Space Mamris. Okay, so we have loyalty quests now. Once we rescue somebody from their simulation. We didn't have one for Kinsey or for Keith because, well, they were already there. They rescued me. So, we get to do Matt's at some point, as well as all of his other little side quests as well. All those will be put under one video. There's also this gateway that we can do for Kinsey, and then we can do this. Depending on how things go when they start off in the next video, I might just go with that one next, because I know there's at one point where if you go in the simulation, the Zen will keep tracking you and hounding you until you beat that particular quest. This might be it. So I might have to do that next time. And if there's time after that, then I'll do like a side quest or two. But yeah, so that is it for this time. I'm going to, first of all, I'm going to go, before the next video, I'm going to and slap Fraps around like a little bitch. Or maybe not. I'm going to get comments. Or what have you. Fraps need to be slapped. But at any rate, thank you guys for watching. If you like the title card art for this particular series, go ahead and check her out. The title card artist for this is Becky Hopkins. Beautiful, talented, award-winning animator, and just so happens to be my girlfriend. She is awesome. She can be found at becky-hopkins.com. You can also commission her by going to patreon.com/beckyhop. And she also has a webcomic, Otherworldly, which can be found at otherworldly-comics.cfw.me. I believe that's right. If not, it's still in the doobly-doo anyway. So that's all well and said and good. And speaking of Patreon, if you want to, if you want to throw some money at me through Patreon, if liking and subscribing and leaving comments is not good enough for you, and you want to actually throw some money to help with production costs, upgrades, all that really good stuff, just go to patreon.com/gomer21XX. Little as $1 per production, you get videos like this early, at least a day early. And for $5 per production, you can get little ad spaces at the end of these videos. It's going to be great. I think it's a really good deal. So with that said, thank you guys for watching. And until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.